In the following video, I will explain the performance of a resting ECG with Custo Cardio 400 and Custo Cardio 300. First, create the patient data in Custo Diagnostic or import already existing data. Then prepare the patient for the measurement. If you work with the Cardio 300, make sure that there is no hair or any other residue on the spots where the electrodes will be placed. If you perform the measurement with Cardio 400, decide on the right electrodes in advance. You can choose between the electrode type hair, standard, and small for children. Next, put the patient in the right position. For measurement with Cardio 400, additionally turn on the suction pump. If you reduce the suction capacity of Cardio 400 manually, this may result in badly fitting electrodes on the patient and thus in signal artifacts in the ECG. Then place the electrodes according to Wilson. Use electrode spray when measuring with suction electrodes. The electrodes C1 to C6 are placed on the chest wall as follows. C1 in the fourth intercostal space at the right sternal border. C2 in the fourth intercostal space at the left sternal border. C4 in the fifth intercostal space on the left midclavicular line. C3 left on the fifth rib, between C2 and C4. C6 left on the mid-axillary line at the same height as C4. And C5 left on the anterior axillary line, also at the level of C4. Place the limb leads in the next step. The electrodes with the labels R and L must be placed on the right and left arm. Electrode N is placed on the right leg. And the electrode F is applied on the left leg. For measurement with Cardio 300, you have to put the clips on the electrodes additionally. Then start the measurement. With Cardio 300, you can do this by simply touching the button directly from the device. Once the recording has successfully started, the LEDs show the measurement progress in blue. If the LEDs light up in red, the electrodes are not placed correctly on the patient. Pay attention that the patient keeps calm during the ECG. The recording with Custo Diagnostic is not limited to 10 seconds. You have the option to record longer and then select a 10-second section. You can additionally activate different signal filters to suppress disturbances in the ECG. Here, a mains filter and a muscle filter are available. We recommend working with the mains filter as a standard and activate the muscle filter only in case of strong patient movements. After the measurement, Cardio 400 goes to the detachment mode. The suction lines are cleaned from inside to a certain extent. Remove dirt residues and disinfect the cables and electrodes from outside. You should carry out a major cleaning and disinfection from time to time. To this end, observe the information in the user manual. If you have performed the ECG with Cardio 300, remove the electrodes from the patient and dispose them. Finally, disinfect the ECG cables, the clips, and the device by means of wipe disinfection. Custo Med, excellence in diagnostics.